honest. I have a bad feeling about this.
Into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard. rest in peace now.
Just now. You're right at the mansion. The target's close. Be sure to think this through. They're with the PF Zero Risk Security.
Analysis.
Looks like they're already on guard. Why don't you try interrogating them? They might know the target's exact location.
You have arrived at your destination.
Find the target.
Do whatever it takes to bring Code Talker back.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Extraction analysis.
You gotta extract him.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Extraction failed.
Speak. Where are your
subject on board? Leave the rest to us.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete. complete.
Speak. Where are your friends?
What has been updated? Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Talk. Where are the others?
Has been updated.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Roger that.
Thank you.
I've been waiting, Tilly. What should I say? Bedechokale.
It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death. What do you... It could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away, forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Hojo of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Extraction. Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words. Then unleash them on his lands, destroying only those who speak his tongue. Them, his ethnic cleansers.
Ethnic cleansers? That's what Skullface is after. Then, Inzoya Badiabulo was... Boss, he's gonna language besides English on the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them that man first learned to speak. But now,
analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here.
Supply drop complete.
You're not seriously leaving him there.
Where are your friends?
He's coming too. Roger that. Don't endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
You're not seriously leaving him there. Endanger the target like that. You have to bring him back here.
Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Not seriously leaving him there.
Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Complete.
Ik wil niet prikken.
speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Don't endanger the target like that. Have to bring him back here.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You're not seriously leaving him there.
Analysis complete.
Target like that. You have to bring him back here.
Analysis complete.
Don't endanger the target like that.
Complete.
You have to bring him back here. You gotta extract him.
Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
Mother Base dies with him.
This is Pequod! On station at LZ!
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained. But you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
A different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The Yellowcake.
Captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea?
Clouds ahead!
Boss, are you okay? So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base, they're ethnic cleansers designed to silence those who don't fit into Skullface's worldview. We can't allow him to have such power. Go over the mission details and get going ASAP.
Please select a mission.
Thank you. Are you okay?
Like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Hurry! They are coming!
Kidding around. Snake?
Code Talker is dead. Now there's no hope of saving the infected. No hope of saving the infected.
come in. Boss? Boss!
Scott, this is that Mysteus at work. We won't have to send in another chopper for now. Boss, you need to eliminate the Scott. Be careful, Scott Tucker.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Updated. helicopter has arrived.
Quiet.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Great work.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turned the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean...
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea. Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. It loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes, anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
looks. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers become powerless.
R&D and medical teams have come up with a proposal for a new suit that applies Code Talker's research, the Parasite Suit. Apparently, it can recreate some of the skull's unusual abilities. But in order to use those abilities, it needs parasites. If you want to wear this suit, you're going to need to get a hold of parasites by extracting skulls.
To stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
About the pathogen spreading through Mother Base, what's your opinion?
Textbook symptoms of vocal cord parasite infestation. And judging from this casualty list, it is the Kikongo strain. Meaning, breed of parasite that triggers symptoms upon detecting pronunciation specific to Kikongo.
So how do we keep them from becoming symptomatic?
Use this. A type of Wolbachia. Introduced to a sample of the parasite. Parasitic bacteria that colonizes the parasites, turning male to female and preventing copulation. You must cultivate more.
Thanks to Code Talker, we've managed to put a stop to any new vocal cord parasite infections. We couldn't save those already symptomatic, but everyone who survived has been released from the quarantine platform. Skullface will pay for this.
Again with a truth serum?
What are those legs made of? Titanium? All the way to the femur.
metallic archaea.
Sahelanthropus, where is it?
What?
We have to know before his plan is complete. Sahelanthropus is the final piece.
What are you talking about?
If the Soviets break out a mobile, controllable nuclear weapon, East-West relations will be right back at the Cuban Missile Crisis.
The Cold War returns to life as countries without nuclear arsenals line up for what Skullface is selling. Nuclear weapons proliferate overnight, and on the brink of annihilation, the world maintains its balance.
But we know this is all just a shield, a ruse.
The cleansing parasites are what matter most. A WMD to eclipse even nukes, and the only one that can still be used. Skullface is the world's greatest threat, and Zero's. The pieces are in place. All that remains is to unveil Sahelanthropus in Afghanistan.
They can't activate it without me. Okay, B-Zero. Sahelanthropus is beyond the Soviet base camp, in a lab built by the Soviet philosophers. That's what you're looking for. But I have no idea how he's controlling it. It wasn't designed to accommodate a human pilot.
We got word from Afghanistan. Everyone at the Soviet base camp's dead. No sign of fighting. Parasites. Skullface's men then headed north. The target is OKB-Zero. That's where he'll activate Sahelanthropus. Unless we stop him, he'll go down in history a conquering victor. We can't let that happen. Wipe him out. Don't leave any trace of his existence.
I'm gonna need backup on this one.
You'll rendezvous on site.
Mission list updated.
Code Talker, what are the metallic archaea?
Volcanic craters spewing sulfur. Water
hot enough to boil your skin off. Ocean depths of 800 plus atmospheres. Wastelands radioactive enough to kill you where you stand. There are groups of organisms that survive despite. No. Because of living in such environments.
I've heard about them. Extremo... something.
Extremophiles. By selecting certain species, then subculturing and repeatedly modifying them, I created a metallic offspring of pure archaea. They subsist on metals rather than organic matter.
And some of them even consume uranium?
Yes. Uranium enrichment archaea metabolize only uranium-235. As a result, they produce weapons-grade enriched uranium.
How is that possible?
Consider how plants fractionate carbon isotopes when they conduct photosynthesis.
Please select a mission.
Nature possesses abilities beyond our imagination.
So, it was archaea that brought down your chopper?
Corrosive archaea, yes. They oxidize metals, feeding off the energy in the electrons they receive. What became of the wreckage?
We had the R&D team retrieve samples for study in... airtight plastic containers, of course.
Prudent. We shall extract archaea from it in good time. They should help you fight back against Blagaana.
Any chance we could start now? It doesn't have to be a lot. I might just have another use for them.
If it's only a small amount you need.
That's fine. I'll get the R&D team to assist. Let's go.
South Africa was previously suspected of developing nuclear weapons. It already had a conspicuous presence at the UN because of apartheid and its armed expansionism. But when neighboring Angola and Mozambique became socialist countries in 74, South Africa felt hounded into a corner. So it accelerated its nuclear program to protect itself. 3 years later, the Soviets discovered a test facility. And 2 years after that, an American satellite observed a flash in the southern Indian Ocean. It said this was South Africa conducting a nuclear test with the help of a certain ally. Skullface used the situation in South Africa to get this ally to lend a hand. They both wanted nukes, so it was a mutually beneficial relationship. On the surface, anyway.
I figure South Africa started getting serious about nuclear weapons production in 75. In 74, the government was still able to get by with bluffing that it had a nuclear arsenal. But the year after, word spread that an independent armed group in the Caribbean was crushed by Cypher for possessing a WMD. That's right, boss. What happened to you and your men was the reason South Africa decided to push ahead with nuclear development. A force independent of any country getting its hands on a nuke. That was a threat to the existence of countries everywhere. It wasn't just South Africa. Your presence pushed a lot of countries to get nukes. The world was scared of you. You were a threat to more than just the Cold War. If nations are gears in a machine, you had the power to smash them loose and watch the whole world grind to a halt.
Please specify a project. Assigned. Please select a mission. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Plant expansion complete. Commencing platform construction. Please select a mission.